Hi everyone, listen, I've been putting this off for ages, but it seems to be the thing now. The people who are total music heads and love vinyl and a lot of other good stuff, we just have to set up channels. I've had a channel, two channels for about 9-10 years called the Smack 77, and I own Simon Mack channel. This is my first video, and I just picked up a load of great vinyl. My name is Simon Mack. I live near Liverpool, and I'm just doing this video, a quick video. So this is not professional, it's just like a music lover thing, but I've just got to share my enthusiasm. I'll talk about many other things perhaps if I do other videos. This is my first video, so listen, vinyl, it never went away. This is my third time back onto the vinyl, and it's just amazing. I've just picked up some amazing bargains, and I'm going to show you right now. Okay, let's try and work this out. Here we go. So right, we have, these are all super cheap, yeah. There's a local record shop in Birkenhead, and this is Merseyside, called Skeleton Records. Anyway, here are today's bargains, but I've just got to share. All right, we have some Motown. We have some more soul, Motown-related soul and funk. We have the great and massively underrated Tubes. We have Joan Baez, another legend. We have the Moody Blues, which is on right now. This is the Moody Blues, which I'm absolutely loving that. Coming from Liverpool, I never really wanted to identify with the Beatles, because it was just like, as a kid, where you're from, Liverpool, oh, football and Beatles. It's like, yeah. So I obviously hated the Beatles when I was young. Anyway, I'm getting into the 60s psych retro thing the big way. Here's some more records. So we got the Moody Blues. There we go. Yeah, loving that. Would you believe Christopher Cross? I don't know why I bought it. It was £1.50, which is like $2, $3. Got some classic mellow stuff. More bargains. Grandmaster Flash, Melly Mel, White Lines Don't Do It, 12-inch. And Chic, Le Freak, 12-inch again. So yeah, I'm just saying hi. You know, music, you just can't go wrong with it. On vinyl, you can't go wrong with it. If you know, just do a bit of research. I've done a load of research in the last year since I've got back into collecting again and just picking up stuff. And go out and do it. All right, bye now.